Well, Houston's Megan Thee Stallion making history.
She has been named the first black woman to make the cover of Forbes 30 Under 30. Now, there's been many that have made the list, but not the cover. Forbes says she earned an estimated $13 million in 2022 from royalties, ticket sales, and also endorsements. The rapper, whose real name is Megan Pete, isn't slowing down anytime soon. She has world tours set for 2023, and she's working on a Netflix series about her childhood. Well,